Heligoland, the former German island evacuated and used as a bombing target after the war, is ceremoniously returned to an official German delegation led by Herr Lübke, Premier of Schleswig-Holstein. After suffering widespread destruction, Heligoland will be rebuilt to be used again as a health resort and weather station, a peaceful symbol of European hopes for the future.